There'll be no ballads about you, that's what my lawyer said. And so I thought I'd write me own for remembrance when I'm dead. Well, I went to Raytheon's arms factory on Derry's Northland Road, and sprayed with paint upon their walls in letters large and bold. I'd started writing Raytheon Kill when cops arrested me. No time to add for cash and gain, and motives mercenary. Had they always profit out of war, when win for Raytheon? As long as missiles, bombs and arms are bought by combatants. When the Raytheon line broke in before, the damage was extreme. Computers hurled from windows high, amongst some other things. This time, nine women chained themselves in Raytheon's corridors, unto each other and the wall, then sat upon the floor. Sharon, Roisin, Julia, Diana, Goretti too. Jackie, Roisin, Helen, and Betty were the crew. Connor and Kieran followed, and they were caught as well. Arrested, charged as criminals, and flung into the cells. Along with Rory and gallant Brian, who kept the cops from me, and paid the price, manhandled both, 'twas seen on the TV. 300 grand of damages the Raytheon Nine had done, and the cost of cleaning off my paint came to just 81. And this is why no ballads will be written of my deeds. Sure, £80 would barely pay a lawyer's hourly fee. But if you want the world to know of the Raytheon war machine, then sing tonight of the women's fights and the artwork of James King. Then sing tonight of the women's fight and the artwork of James King.